What's this? What is this?
There's a key.
It's the key.
Hmm?
Hello?
Something's coming! Run, run, run. Oh no, the key! Oh god, it's coming! It's that dog again. The non-good dog. There's a good dog and there's a bad dog,
it seems.
There's
a strange dog. Why? Stop licking the key.
It ain't the key!
Why would you do that? My god. That dog is retarded. Oh, a key, I think I'll eat it.
The key's gone. Well, yeah. Dog ate it.
Stupid dog.
Oh god. I'm not here. Alright.
Got bad eyes then.
Yeah. What are we gonna do with this guy?
Throw the thingy at him!
And then they go. What do you think?
Chop the chandelier off and drop it on him. Oh my god.
He kind of fell.
Ah. Nom 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 nom. You probably should have put a barrel over that.
Or more likely a sandbag! Because apparently sandbags are the same weight as me.
I'm sorry, I'm not very logical. In lots of games, things fly.
What are you doing playing Amnesia?
Play
Amnesia has physics.
I have the strange... I play strange games.
You really do.
But this is definitely not strange at all.
Alright, now we can walk along it. And we're gonna use our chain door. Oh god damn it.
Nom 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 nom!
I didn't know that would happen, I've never missed him before.
It's me. I'm just sat here just...
You distracted me!
Sorry, bro. You should have just thrown the sandbag at him.
That would have actually made more sense.
Why did it climb the ladder?
I don't know. It has arms, but no legs.
It just flails up them legs.
Alright. We'll see if I can actually catch it this time.
It's fine. Watching you die is much more fun.
Thanks. There we go.
Ouch!
You dead now?
God, he's gonna feel that in the morning.
In the morning, he's not gonna feel it ever.
Goes to the afterlife in 5,000 pieces. Or just walking all these creepy doors.
Locked.
That's fine. Locked doors, don't go in it. Face up!
No!
Don't step in it!
What do we do?
Make a pretty picture! It's you!
But it does seem like a self-portrait, which is kind of creepy that he's put a self-portrait as a lot.
Oh, that's so cute!
It's both creepy
down,
cute.
Her eyeball goes there.
Well, screw her other eye, she only has one eye.
She's now a pirate yar!
What, you mean like Prescott?
Yes! I'm not even gonna question that guy, being possessed by a pirate.
What?
Wow.
Wow.
Of all the things in Mad Father, I did not expect us to be doing a jigsaw puzzle.
I like jigsaw puzzles.
See, that crazy guy does look like Professor Layton and there are puzzles involved. Quite obviously, we are in a slightly retarded version of Professor Layton.
With chainsaws.
Professor Layton and the, I don't know, the doll maker's chainsaw.
In the
I'm in it.
I'm always scared that you're not in the goddamn frame.
I know where it is.
And oh god, I didn't. I was scared I was going to have to do that whole thing again now. It's a self-portrait of me.
It's so cute.
It clicked. I heard a sound somewhere. Well, there are a lot of sounds.
I can't hear anything. I'm deaf. It was so cool if she was deaf.
Damn it.
Damn it! Why are you not smash?
Okay, right, we're gonna have to read the Aaron Lura. Do you want to read it?
A perennial plant in the Mediterranean, also known by mandrake or mandragora. Due to its toxic composition, it has long been used for sleeping medicines and sedatives. Toxic? What? In folklore, it is used in music and alchemy. Also,
magic.
Magic!
Not music.
Music! Sorry, I can't read. I'm half blind here. Also, when uprooted, it gives a hellish scream that brings death to those who hear it. Well!
That's a
wake it up,
plan.
Wake it up, wake it up, wake it up, wake it up! Do it, do it!
I've forgotten how the hell I
scream for pretty hellish actually. You ever here to get caught by a zombie?
Yep. I'm gonna go save this.
Don't do it, don't do it! I like this convenient crow that saves games for you.
I'm trying to remember the freaking weather.
Your saves the dog.
Ah, there we go. Got a hammer.
Alrighty then.
I've got a scalpel, I've got a chainsaw, I've got a hammer.
I sure love hammers. It's hammer time.
Why didn't you take the top
off? Why did you just blank out?
Why didn't you just take the top off?
Because thrashing things is fun.
Junk fills out of the pot. Could I use any?
Could junk.
I think this is about it. I got earplugs.
Oh yeah! They're so useful.
No, no, no!
No! God damn it, Aya!
I keep...
Just put the earplugs in.
Yeah.
Splat.
Just faint. Well,
you're dead.
Couldn't you be like Witch's House where she reads the book and she rubs the eyes and then it's like...
With that the terrifying scream, she should pull it out and it just starts going, baby, 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 oh, like baby. That's enough of a scream to put anyone off.
It bugged me off.
Say.
I will save everything now because I know I'm going to die again at some point.
Yeah, plugs in.
No,
wait,
to...
you're going to smash them.
I'm going to smash around.
At least we got to hear what a scream sounded like. Wait, shouldn't I be dead now? I'm dead. I'm back to life.
What about
brains?
Me? But you don't have very good eyesight.
I don't have very good eyesight. Brains.
Oh.
This isn't a brain! I'm eating my own hair.
Well done. I'm gonna save this because I know I'm gonna uproot it again and be like, nyeh, nyeh, nyeh.
It's fun to listen to it scream and then it just goes...
Right.
Use it.
No. Take the pot. It's my pot now! I've got pot.
The pot is mine. I've got pot! It's the weirdest thing in the world.
I'm trying to remember there was something. There was something else. I'm trying to remember. Oh! Before we go on, I shall first save here. Oh no, wait, I should go back though, actually. No, it's fine.
I have no idea what you're doing.
Gonna put the mandrake pot down.
Kill the dog! Wait, have you got the assistant?
Yeah. He automatically puts
you
them in the tree.
You slaughtered a dog. LOL.
Dog's dead.
LOL.
The dog's dead, Sarah.
You dog died.
Hello.
Oh, it made a wibbly noise. Oh, God.
But that's cute. It looks like
Sorry.
A Pokemon.
Oh, yeah, it does, doesn't it? It's a little Pokemon thing.
She said sorry to it.
Sorry, dog. We'll just slice you up and
I got the... Look, it's so cute!
No, bad lag. Oh, shit. Hello? It's going to continue to do this, isn't it? Just save the game. Oh, god damn it.
We're back.
We might be back. I don't know. Are we back? Okay, maybe. Oh, wait, no, don't.
I don't know if I'm even in the frame here.
That's fine.
I'm in the frame.
Okay.
I mean,
sorry, guys. We have we do have an insane amount of lag.
Yes.
Don't nib me. Fetch.
Hello.
They're so cute.
They're forced me out. I can't get in the door.
Sorry, I was busy dicking about. You are trapped!
I am trapped! God damn it. I'm stuck!
It's a trap! You have been eternally doomed.
By the goddamn Pokemon.
Pokemons! Oh god damn it, it's following you.
Go on, up here.
Oh my god, can't you just step over it, Aya? For god's
no,
sake.
No, oh god!
Come back! Now it's just being stupid. Well done, you're a very annoying Snorlax. Now get the hell out of the way! Oh my god.
A wild Snorlax is in your way.
A wild Snorlax appears.
God damn it!
A wild fucking annoying. It's almost as annoying as a Zubat. Going somewhere?
No. God damn it, piss off!
Wow.
That's it.
Nope. Get out of the way, it's almost there. Come on. Two more steps. Yes, come on. No, you'll stop it. Oh, it was going to move up then.
Run!
Oh no!
Piss off, mate.
Oh my gosh.
Have a quick look in here. I think. There's another one! No! No!
They're just trying to get in the way now.
They do get in the way. Screw it, I'm getting out of this room if I can ever. Oh god!
No, there's one still in the doorway, I think. There we go! Wow.
God damn it, get out of the doorway!
Fuck off! Wow.
Come here.
Your father's getting brutally murdered by your mother and these fucking...
Go!
Oh my god.
Fucking hell.
Hello? Oh, Aya, why did you do that? Hello?
No, Sal, don't go in there. Don't go in there.
Do not get the door just open.
What?
The door just open.
I don't think I should have gone in there. Oh!
She may be dead.
I'm not gonna go in there anymore. Screw that room.
What could possibly go wrong?
Screw that goddamn room.
Screw this goddamn house. There's dead things everywhere. Oh, don't forget to go and grab that
incinerator.
No, the gem.
No, we have to go in the incinerator.
No, there was a gem thing.
But you go backwards. So you just go. It's time.
Where the hell is there an incinerator?
I don't know. It's Fatima's leg.
Burn the doll.
You knew this was down here. Mm-hmm. If you want to destroy that doll, you'll have to destroy that doll.
No, you're not going to have to murder
it. Burn it up real good and the spirit inside it will... No, you won't like it. And then bam goes the invisible barrier around the door.
Why is she helping?
Because she wanted to be part of our family!
She's so nice and yet... Burn the fucking doll. It was the doll's fault that she died. Bye!
You want to destroy me? Yes.
Sorry, sweetheart. Delightful.
I won't open the door if you do. We'll have to see about that.
Wow.
Stop! Aya!
Stop! You know me?
Mum?
Mummy?
Please, Aya, listen to your mama.
No!
Stop! You're not my mum!
You're not my mum!
I want to see my sweet daughter. Stop it!
Burn, motherfucker!
Well, she's not motherfucker, she's mother. Burn, mother.
Burn. Shut up, Apple. Okay, then.
Well, after that sweet, creepy, freaking...
Emotional thing. Trauma! Yay, they all died. Cruel laughter. Yay! You got gem!
Wait, there's something over there. I didn't notice that before.
What?
There's something over there.
I wasn't looking. Better be worth it, Nicole.
I don't like this, Sarah.
Dolls are stalking you. And the dolls are also talking.
It was there last time.
Dolls. Yes, we can see that. Squishy. What the fuck?
Oh, it's a head.
Oh, okay. I wondered why the floor. Nicole! Damn it!
I can't pick up the head.
I don't want to pick up the head.
I want to help the doll.
Ooh. Don't plummet to your death and stuff. God. Just evil everywhere. Just a little guy. Hello! How goes? He's having fun in there, isn't he? Just trolling around.
Like, ah, I'm a bee here.
Pushing around. Hey!
Hey, dude. Oh, wait, listen.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Okay, then.
Stop. Let me through.
I'll let you through. You didn't get bitch locked by the door. Huh? Is that a portal?
Maybe.
What?
This will take you to the other world.
The other world! Oh my god. Dimension 7.
Look who's here. He's up ahead. Are you truly going? The reality too harsh to chill in here. You may be waiting for this to go.
I'm only 10. No. I'm 10. I'm a big girl.
You see, madam, let me give this to you. Alright.
Give him your hat. Give her your hat. What's this, mister?
Magic water, a product of my company.
Magical water. 10 times the sugar content of real water.
Sounds made up.
Guaranteed to give you a ton of energy and make you go batshit
crazy.
Please,
take this with you. The power kept within the world will know now, but it'll help you. Can I say father this too? Of course. The world has the power to heal the curse.
E-numbers!
Stop this curse, Mum.
E-numbers.
She must be in pain. I have to say Mum too. Will Mum be able to rest once the curse is gone? Yes, I'm sure she will. If your love reaches her, I'm sure your mother can be saved.
Okay. Oh, it's lovely.
Thank you.
Thank you, mister, whoever the fuck you are.
It's nothing, madam. Remember Red Eyes Stranger, that story she told him?
Yeah.
Red Eyes.
No, it's clearly not he's not the Red Eyed Stranger. I've known him since birth.
I'm pretty
sure he's always turning up in our house.
Hey, Crow. I have to check. Oh, God, I missed one of the gems.
Damn it, Nicole!
What the hell? I can't move downwards! Yeah, I missed one of the gems, I don't know where. You really want an extra scene?
Depends, is the extra scene cool?
Not particularly.
Nah, not but don't bother, we might come back and do it later.
Jump him!
We'll come back for the extra scene if we need it.
We left the chainsaw!
Damn it!
So she went. What will she choose, I wonder? Ho ho, I shall see how this ends.
He's creepy!